Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do, brother.
I'll take this.
If it's okay back there.
I can't remember the last time we played this challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man and this stillborn.
I'll take the rope.
You mean to oppose the might of Asgard?
You've got some father, kid. That would be bad for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You don't know if that is hell.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little logs can barely lift me up.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Haven't fun yet?
Looks like they need another lesson.
I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
Focus!
Yeah! I don't think we've forgotten.
Come here, pigs quick.
The blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
This is locked up good.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Thank you.
You killed Magnet.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Which way back?
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
If so, then keep up.
Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
Is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
back and get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. There's a rope up here. I think that did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.